Hey guys, so we're going to be looking at WJSN's mini album Neverland. Are these not the most beautiful covers? They are beautiful pastels. I love the little bit of gold and the imagery. Ugh, beautiful. But it tells you the order it's in here. It says chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter 3. So we'll be starting with chapter 1, the green one. So pretty. I always love their like fantasy feel. That's what first led me to them with their album, Secret. The music video had like such a good fantasy feel. It's like, I like this. Almost looks like she could almost have like little wings on, you know, from the light. They're very small wings, but all right, I could tell we were getting close to goodies. So, this is such a nice shape, too. I haven't seen a card like that before. It's like a ticket card, almost, a little bit. Yeah, get these two stuck together. I love these like dresses they got on too, man. They match and blend in with like the surroundings so nicely too. Like sequenced or beaded. Ooh. Right. Right to our CD. Ooh, yeah. This is the pink one, chapter 2. Okay. Oh, here's all the goodies. Let me pull those out. Thank you. These look very, these remind me of like something very like vintage. Like something I'd see like a long, long, long time ago. Get the track list. It's our CD. I think I like the green one best so far. But let's take a look at the blue one, chapter 3. I get hers for all three. They won. I think I did. Da-da-da-da. Four cards. The bags. CD. Right. I'd say photo book wise, the green one's my favorite. I think I'd say green, blue, then pink. Let's pull in all the cards we got. Yeah. Only duplicate I got was for this like ticket type card. All right, there it is. Let me know which photo book version you liked the best in the comments down below. Like, subscribe, and share if you want. And until the next one, bye guys.